SQL commands are classified into four categories. They are data manipulation language, also known as DML, data definition language, also known as DDL, data control language, also known as DCL, transaction control language, also known as TCL. Data manipulation language contains select, insert, update, delete, and merge. Select is used to read or select data from one or more tables. Insert is used to insert rows into a table. Update is used to modify a row or rows of a table. Delete is used to delete one or more rows from a table. Merge is used to do multiple operations in a single statement. I will explain this later. Data definition language contains create, alter, drop, rename, truncate, and comment statements. Create is used to create objects such as tables. Alter is used to alter the objects such as adding a column to a table. Drop is used to drop an object such as dropping an index. Rename is used to rename an object. Truncate is used to delete all the rows of a table. Comment is used to add comments about an object. Data control language contains grant and revoke statements. Grant is used to grant privileges and roles to an user or a role. Revoke is used to revoke privileges from an user or a role. Transaction control language contains commit, rollback, and save point statements. Commit is used to confirm and close a transaction. Rollback is used to rolling back a transaction fully. Save points are used to partial rolling back of a transaction. So, if you master these commands, then you would be on your way of becoming an expert in not only SQL development, but also in database administration. Thank you for watching this video.